It's our veterans, it's our fallen officers that we're doing it for.
The car was on fire. I could see that he was trapped.
Meteorologist Richard Nunn saw the wreck and then rushed in to help the man.
I tell you, when you hear the sirens, there was a sense of relief. I've been to sites after tornadoes. The job that our firemen and women and our police departments do, they got him out, and I hope he's okay.